Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, chapter 150. Let's get started now. Psalm 150 is the final chapter of the Book of Psalms, and it is a call to praise God with all instruments and voices. It is a powerful expression of joy and exaltation, and it reminds us that God is worthy of all praise and worship. The psalm begins with a call to praise God in His sanctuary, which refers to the temple or the place where God is worshipped. The psalmist then goes on to list various musical instruments that should be used in praising God, such as the trumpet, harp, lyre, tambourine, and dance. This is a reminder that worship can take many different forms and that there is no one right way to worship God. The psalmist then encourages all living creatures to praise God, from the heavens to the earth. This is a reminder that all of creation is a reflection of God's glory and that we should praise Him for all that He has created. The psalm concludes with a final call to praise God, with a repetition of the opening phrase "Praise the Lord." This repetition emphasizes the importance of praising God and reminds us that He is worthy of all our praise. The theme application of Psalm 150 is clear: we should praise God with all our heart, soul, mind, and strength. We should use all our talents and abilities to worship Him and should never hold back in our expression of love and adoration for Him. Just as the psalmist calls for the use of musical instruments, we too should use whatever talents we have to worship God, whether that be through singing, writing, art, or any other creative means. Furthermore, the psalm reminds us that worship is not just for us as individuals, but for all of creation. We are called to be good stewards of the earth and to praise God for all that He has created. This means that we should care for the environment and all living creatures, recognizing that they are all part of God's creation. Overall, Psalm 150 is a powerful reminder of the importance of worship and the vastness of God's creation. It encourages us to praise God with all that we have and to recognize His handiwork in all aspects of our lives. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!